Okay, so you may be wondering why I'm starting here when I'm supposed to be in the game. Well, there is something very, very important happening on this world, and if I played any more on it, it would go away. So that's why I stopped in the middle of my prepping. But yeah, I'm speechless. I see a solar eclipse. I just need to look at that. Look at that. And as you can see, I am running absolutely no mods. These are specs, default global resources. This is awesome. This is a solar eclipse. Like, look at this. This is absolutely insane. Like, guys, you don't know how much this means to me. And I look so weird as a Steve. So I'll change back later. But as you guys can see, there is an actual solar eclipse. I wonder when it's gonna stop. And now today is not August the 23rd, but 21st. Wait. The sun is up. We have two suns. Hello. Okay, so I guess this is very, very weird, but also so cool. Look at the light coming from the solar eclipse. Oh no, it's gonna go away. This is the last we'll see of it. Bye, solar eclipse. Yes, I did take a screenshot when I was recording. But yeah, that is awesome. I wanted more than a photo. And you can totally see it's not fake, because I can't edit that well, and I was constantly moving. So yeah, so today I wanted to make my modern house, and I spent some time getting some concrete, and I was supposed to make the outline with earth, the part that's going to be white concrete, and cobblestone with black concrete. Whoops. But now I guess I'm just winging it, because I'm totally not done. But I hope you guys still enjoy it, because concrete is not easy to make. But whoo, that was intense. It was so intense and cool. I want to do that more often. But I don't think I'll ever see a solar eclipse ever again. So this is supposed to be a modern house. Okay, so I thought with the rest of the concrete, we could really make use of some of a pool. And you know, modern houses, they have no walls, they are just there. Yeah, I need pickaxe. Whoops. Okay, I know this dark is really dark, like you could totally use you could totally lose the shape because you cannot really see. And I probably should have chosen light gray, but I don't really have a way to make light gray. Because I already was running out of black in ink sacks. This is pretty hard to do while you need to pee. But we just before Brachios. Am I right? And I probably should have hold it, and I probably should hold shift. Now that I think of it. We don't really need a cobblestone. The dirt will use it another time someday, so we'll keep it. I probably need more black concrete. Oh, don't tell me I need more black concrete. Please, just make this happen with the amount of concrete that I have. I don't want to kill any more squid. That is so not fun. Oops. Okay, I think we might be actually able to make this if we make 8 more concrete or something like that. 1, 2. I think I'm going to add a glass floor to this, just so we don't fall all the time. Whoops. There is one more piece of concrete I need to retrieve. Is it here? Yep. And then I just need to make another pillar down here. Okay, so that I need to pee, so I'll see you when I'm done. Okay. Now I'm feeling a bit better. I'm missing 2 pieces of concrete. Yay. So I'm planning to make a pool around here. And look at my grasshopper. I took quite a bit of sand. And yes, I do made it through creative because it's supposed to be unbreakable. Yeah, that does actually look too shabby apart from that part. Let's go and see if this is like this. Yeah, that is not too bad. But okay, we need some sand smelting up. I still have some concrete powder because bone meal is pretty easy to come across. And there's some flowers that give it. And I have a puppy right here. Okay. What did I want to do? Yeah, I need 2 more pieces of concrete. I need to kill a squid. There you are. And I'm gonna use the magma blocks for like an elevator when I get my hands on soul sand. And I'm really excited about the nether update, even though I'm in 1.14 and the last update we had is the bees. And what is the 1.15 update? It adds target blocks. And what? Yeah, I need to deposit some of my gravel, because to make concrete you don't really need that much gravel, you just need a lot of dye. I just need 4. Okay, that's enough. Now we just need to get some 4 pieces of sand and then we are done. And now I really should make concrete more often with this black dye. And I will make a new seaport soon. Because if I fall all over there, it takes me a while to come back here and... Oops. Torches. Light our merry way. But I'm breaking something. You literally can't see anything tonight because it's so dark. Okay. And yes, okay. We're quickly running out of things right here. Like now we need concrete. What else do we need? Mine remains. And villager related. Even though we don't have any, that's just for crafting tables and everything like that. But what else? Okay. So first of all, we have we need to keep some of that art actually. So landscape. We'll keep some of the dirt. Okay, we need 4 pieces of sand. And then let's just smelt up this much. Let's just go all right with 60. Because a kelp block can smelt 30 blocks. So it's a lot wiser to add 60 instead of anything else. So yeah, concrete. What? No, concrete. Concrete, where are you? I do have gravel, I do have sand. Wait, I did not pick up the Alex, why do I have to be like this? Why don't you pick up the ink sacks? Did I get them? Yes, I did. Back for air. Your characters make like a sound when they're about to run out of air. I have another stack of it. I have another stack of it. I'm getting dizzy. Why me? Okay, so this is where I make my concrete. 4 pieces at a time. And the water current sometimes. The black concrete powder. This is actually the best way to do it. Without redstone, of course. But then once I get in the nether, and I am planning to do that very soon. I'll get a piece of quartz, make an observer, and then make my own concrete machine. Because I just can't do this all day. I have an observer right here. A redstone output to this piston, which will push the concrete block over here. And then over here will be the water. And I somehow keep it there. Okay. We need to make a pool right here. This is all going to be a pool. And it's going to go all the way down to sea level. Come on. And in my whole lifetime, I've got attacked by drowned only once. Of course, on this series only. Grasshopper. Let's see, where are we? Okay, you and you. To make it a proper pool, you need it to be deep enough for you to sit in. Okay, so I think the pool should come out over here as well. We will get kind of a lot of concrete. Alex, you don't know what you're saying. Just stop saying what you're saying and say nothing. To this part. Okay, so I'm just going to outline the pool. I'll get the dirt back when I'm done with this. Okay, now grasshopper, get us out of here. This will make way for the concrete. Oops. Air. This should be the final block. Now I'll do the rest of camera, and I'll see you when I'm done. I forgot to make my line. Dive bomb. This is my mini pool. I guess I could light it up with a sea lantern or something. But now we need to finish the rest of the base. And pretty quickly, I'd say. Okay. You need to go, Scott, you don't fall all the time. And now I need ladders. Huh? There is something wrong with that place. It always spawns lots of mobs. This is like a mob farm. And I don't see where they're spawning. There are no accessible air pockets. Like, once you're in there, you can get out. Or maybe they spawn on the top. Let's see what that... I don't really see anything that would be a place for them to spawn. Is the right level to look over here? Maybe that is... Okay, everything should be closed up now. Okay. I heard a zombie. Okay, they most likely spawned again. But I'm not going to deal with that now, because I need to finish this up pretty quickly. Maybe we need a bit more than that. I'm thinking of making the ladder somehow longer by removing the top piece of concrete. Wait, we can just okay, we can just put things over here to make everything seem like a nice place. And I guess this is where we would have our bed. And then we have an item frame for our precious diamond block. But that is it for today's episode. I hope that you enjoyed it. Don't forget to thumbs up, like and subscribe, and I saw a lot of videos that with fake solar eclipses, but this one is real, I promise. I bet my tigers on it, just so you guys know how serious this is. Goodbye.